وعليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. في أحاديث عن دواتو أف مسجد الأقصى. مجمع ابن جارية رضي الله عنه reported having heard the messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم say ابن مريم عيسى عليه الصلاة والسلام will kill Dajjal, the Antichrist, at the door of Lud. Another hadith, Junada ibn Abi Umayyah al-Azdi said, we visited a man from among the companions of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in Medina and said to him, tell us something that you have heard directly from the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Do not narrate something which you have heard from others. We persisted in asking him. He said, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam stood amongst us and said, I warn you of the Dajjal, Antichrist, who is one-eyed. The narrator said, I think he sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, his left eye. He will have mountains of bread and rivers of water with him. His sign is that he will stay among you for 40 days. His rule will reach every place on the earth apart from four masajid. Masjidul Haram in Mecca, the Masjid of Messenger of Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam in Medina, the Masjid al-Aqsa in Palestine, and the Masjid al-Tur in Mount Tur. Respective of what happens, know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is not one-eyed. Ibn Aun said, I think he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that he will be given power over a man whom he will kill and then revive. He will not be given power over anybody else. One more hadith. Nahik ibn Suraym As-Sakuni relates that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, you will most definitely fight the pagans until those remaining of you will fight Dajjal by the river Jordan. You will be east of it and they will be to the west of it.